Hello, this is the RPG Chick back with another episode of the Whispered World. Blind. I knew we had to do something here, and I was so close to it. This is only actually works as an arrow head. In order to make a proper arrow, we need something to stick off from it, right? And
my handiwork resembles an arrow in a way.
So, yeah, I'm not sure completely how we attach that, but now we got an arrow.
My handiwork resembles in a way. I'll keep that idea in mind in case I want to pierce my tongue sometime in the future.
So.
There.
We've got a bow and arrow now.
The Asgil are obviously preparing for an attack.
Possibly so are we.
The Asgil are armed to the teeth. I'd love to, but I can't reach it.
You'll need to reach it. You have a bow and arrow.
Maybe I could hit the beam, but what would I do then?
Then if you attach a rope, you could swing across?
I think I could make something out of this.
Sweet.
The Asgil.
Yeah, the Asgil armed to the teeth. I just want to see what happens.
I'd love to.
Yeah, you can't reach it. Somehow you can reach this though, right?
Well, here we go.
No sound effect.
I dare not even think about how dangerous this is. I'd better not spit into my hands before I swing over there. They're clammy enough already. Is that beam supposed to stick out like that? This whole construction.
Okay. Da 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 da. Okay.
Hey, stay here. It's depressing. I'm simply too slow to catch a toad. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. How do you attract toads?
Not that way.
It's depressing. I'm simply...
Is he in the water? We can't see him from here. Oh, he went back.
Stay here!
Well, we can't even look at him.
Hey!
Well, we can interact with this. Maybe we can put a trap or something there. A knife sticking up.
I'll never catch that toad this way.
pretty nasty, huh? Will this thing fight it?
I'll never catch.
What if we use this? Oh, it's sticky. What if he sticks onto it?
The trap is set.
I'm so clever. Oh, wait. I just want to see what he says.
The trap is set. Here, kid. How do you attract?
Okay, it doesn't say anything useful or interesting.
He presents himself on the proverbial silver platter.
He's trying to get free, see that?
He presents himself.
Now eat.
Ha! Look who's laughing now. Well, at least it's not you either.
We got him! Tray with frog.
Ha! Look. Well.
Is that our ingredient from the water? I really don't want to hurt the frog. Alright. What's that? I really don't want to. Is this the thing with the water?
something from the water.
Oh, poor guy. I feel horrible now. Something from ourself.
Mildew soup. Well, I'm not really convinced.
We'll stick our hand in there?
I don't have to taste it. I'm cooking according to the recipe.
Yeah, but we need something from ourself.
And now to add something from my chef.
What?
There. That should do the trick.
You spit in it?
Nothing's happening. But why? I'm so stupid. It isn't boiling properly. The fire is much too weak. I should get some more heat under the cauldron. Mildew soup. Well, here we go again.
Well, he spit into it again.
Nothing but it isn't I should get. I don't have to taste it. I'm cooking according to the recipe.
Let's blow the fire some more.
I should get some more heat under the cauldron.
Oh, I can't blow more heat. Look, that thing is continuously dripping. How about the hay then? Hey, here's some hay.
The fire's very weak. I'd better put some more tinder on it. There. Oh. That should do. Amazing. It worked. I can cook. It actually paid off that I never looked over Grandpa's shoulder.
Okay, so now we can't even select the fire. Oh, we can. Oh, it just says cauldron now.
Amazing. It worked. I can cook. It actually. Here we go again.
Oh.
Amazing. I can. It actually.
How many times are we gonna spin into this thing? That's nasty.
I don't have to taste it.
Oh, the plate. Or bowl, actually.
Hey, Ledge. The soup is ready.
Is that what the cook sounds like?
Amazing. I can. It actually.
Plate full of soup.
The soup's starting to get cold. I didn't come here to eat. More likely to be eaten.
Is this where we eat? Or where they eat?
The soup's starting to get. What are the Asgil waiting for? Why doesn't anyone come to lunch?
They don't know it's there?
I didn't come more like.
Gotta bang the gong. Get it on. Bang a gong.
Ah, finally. The mealtime gong.
Gorny seems to have found a new cook already.
I hope for his sake that he prepares a better mildew soup.
I'm beginning to run out of staff.
Yeah, I hope so too. Well, we gotta go hide now, right? Ooh.
Ah, nothing smells better than correctly cooked mildew soup. Perhaps I've ordered the execution of the cook prematurely.
Are we safe over here?
Amazing. I can actually. What a horrible creature. How did I ever get into this mess? Forget it, Chadwick. Just keep still. Very still. Forget it, Chad.
Can we leave without being noticed? Well, that guy's pretty oblivious. So we can head back into. That's not it. Into his chamber. And free. Can we get through here? We could free a spot.
Once again, I'm stuck. No, it's I'd better not draw any of the ass.
How do I get into that room? I can't remember. Did we find a way into the room? Oh, it's a little hole. Still haven't gotten that bucket. And there's Spot.
It's locked. Oh dear. How am I ever supposed to get Spot back out of there? No, I can't reach him. No, I... Some kind of rodent seems to have gnawed a hole in the door. That's strange, considering that there are leftovers everywhere.
Maybe they found the rodent and ate it.
No, I can't reach him. I guess I could reach through there, but I might as well use the door.
Door's locked.
I could be wrong, but does Spot seem more frightened than usual? Psst! Spot, I'm getting you out of there! I still don't know how, but don't worry. I'll come up with something, eventually.
Oh, we can change him back. Okay, good.
No, I can't reach him.
Okay. Fire will burn those boards. Ah.
Oh dear, Spot. The Asgil plan to attack Corona. Do something, will you? If I can't reach it, Spot would be the last one to do so. Hey, Spot. Do you have any idea what this is? I didn't think so. Don't worry, Spot. Those are just candlesticks. They can't hurt us. It's locked. And Spot's much too big for this tiny hole.
Oh, he is? Hold on.
Come on, Spot. Use the mouse hole. Get
cool.
Out of there immediately. Spot!
Where's our Spot? Our Spot! Yay! Aww.
Spot did that very well. I'm very proud of him. Come on, Spot. I want to get out of here.
It's the only time you see him happy. Oh, whoops. I hate that. I hit escape to get out of the bag, and that's not what you're supposed to do.
No, it's for...
Now what? Oh, and he changed back from little. His little self, his five spots, by himself. Burn the barrel.
It's a barrel, Spot. No, you ninny. I just pointed it out. I didn't mean do your old barrel trick. I often think Ben comes up with these ideas as torture.
Oh, he's asleep.
He's asleep. The crucial question is, for how long?
Stop whimpering right by him.
Forget it, Chadwick. Forget.
Ooh, the master key, look at that.
Your core's key is within my grasp. Forget it, Chadwick. Got it. Now let's get out of here. Fast.
Okay. Where are we headed to?
That's Lucor's key. I still don't believe that I stole from the Asgir boss.
Look at that, huh?
All right. I say no more.
Do we want to go free the cook? What do we want to do? Can just continue through this village? Or go back? Yeah, we have to continue through the village, right? I hate this part. So I'm trying to get somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Hey, down here is where it's happening.
Oh, it's just you again.
Oh, well, I'll need his help then.
See you later.
Please. Stay away from me, and don't forget, you've never seen me, okay?
Alright, so we just want to get the plans then, I think. Now that I'm thinking about it, the key is for that door, duh. I mean, I figured we're just getting out of here. I guess we need the plans.
That's a plan of action. Oh my, the Asgir really planned to attack Corona. Oh my. I can't stop the Asgir from carrying out their plan this way.
Well, then how can we?
I can't reach it. What kind of peculiar stone discs are these? I need some kind of a beater.
We have one, but isn't that going to wake him up? So what are we accomplishing? I have no idea what this is accomplishing. I don't know. I guess we'll leave this area and go back. And we got the key, but yeah, we got in there for no reason. Maybe we'll find a clue to that puzzle somewhere down this way. Scroll over. Because we never did figure out this thing.
I'd really like to, but it's locked. Oh,
the key could also work for this. I forgot there was a lock on this. Oh, sweet.
The pressure level is at mark one. The pressure level is at... No, that's just a display. That's not necessary. It's already turned up to max. It's much too high to reach. Like the goal as I've set myself. If I can't reach it, he's much smaller and weaker. So there.
So there.
If I can't reach, he's much so there. No need. I'm done here.
Did we accomplish something? What about the lever?
It's much too high to reach, like the goal as I've set myself. It's much too high, like the...
Can we find something to stand on, maybe? This is all we got now. Lucas still asleep? These are all various ingredients that we can't do anything with. Let me just take a peek in the cell. Can we get more hay?
No thanks. I already have enough.
You don't have any. You used it on the fire. Just take a look up here.
What kind of horrific flying creatures are those? Looks like they're preparing for an attack. I'd better not. Those creatures sure look dangerous. It's impossible to climb up there. Even if I... No, it's firmly locked. Hey! I don't see a keyhole. That means the only escape is forward.
Okay. Good to know.
I'd better not draw any attention. If the Asgil find me here, they're likely to peel the skin off my bones.
Yes. Well, I don't need to see how much time we're running here. Alright, we still got a good 10 minutes. Give or take. I don't know. I can't reach that lever. I don't know what we accomplished, so... We can't reach the bucket either. We need some way to get him... I mean, I could see him standing on the bucket to reach the lever, but... We need a bucket... To reach the bucket. So, maybe we'll talk to the chef one more time. Yeah, It says wimp. Instead of suit of armor, it says wimp.
That's not a bad hiding place. I have a good mind to hole up, too. Nobody will get him out of there in a hurry. Hey, down here is where it's happening.
Oh, it's just you again.
What was the...
Can't you remember? You need some hands.
Yeah, we know that. Can we get the wooden hammer? It's too heavy, right?
Phew. Yeah. I can't even push it over.
It's Thor's mighty hammer. There's something about that wall, right? The wall was fake or something?
Just a second. There is a secret passage after all.
Oh, really?
No, there's nothing here. I could have sworn, though. Oh, never mind.
Is it the other wall?
No, I could have...
Wait. Ah. There's a valve here as well.
There's a lock on the valve's control wheel.
We can unlock it.
My teeth aren't strong enough for that. I'd really like to, but it's locked.
The master key will unlock all.
Some kind of a valve. I wonder what it's for. My key. Some kind of a valve. I wonder. That's not necessary. It's already turned up to max.
Okay. Let me just check.
Hey, down.
Oh, it.
Okay, never mind.
See you later.
Please, I don't forget. You've never seen.
What? I've seen you? Oh. It's not it. Around the corner.
That's not necessary. It's already turned up to max.
Oh, we've got...
The pressure level is at mark 2. The pressure level is at mark 2. It's much too high to reach. Like the goal as I've set myself.
Okay. So we got two valves. What do you think the other one could be? Trying to think. I don't suppose there would be one in here.
Apart from the needle, there's nothing more to get from here. Except lice, perhaps. I'm not really that hungry. No, thanks. Let's go, Spot. Show your stuff. Wait a second.
Really?
I'll close the door. I don't want all of Asgilia to see the smoke.
You're kidding.
Forget about Asgilia. Before I die of smoke poisoning.
You're kidding.
There's a lock on the valve's control wheel. My teeth aren't strong enough for that.
And it's locked, so we're gonna unlock it.
I'd really like to, but it's locked.
Imagine if we had to get a separate key for each one. I'm glad we don't.
Some kind of a valve. I wonder what it's for.
Mm-hmm.
The pressure level is at Mark 3.
Mark 3.
The pressure level... It's much too high to reach, like the goal as I've set myself.
Huh. We have to bang these gongs. Oh wait, we can just go in there, duh. Here. You've never been up here. Oh. So we came out of here. Let's check. Let's check in here.
Oh. That's where I am. I'll leave the door ajar, so I won't have to walk all the way around again.
Oh, good. Okay, so this is the way we haven't gone. We came from there originally. The middle one. Hey, hey! Let me check my timer again. Blah. Oh, wow. About done here. Okay. I'm gonna sign off here. Thanks for watching, everyone. Tune back next time and we hopefully get forward. We need to find another valve, apparently. Maybe it's in this room. Oh, look. There's another one of these discs. Thanks for watching. See you next time and a bang bang boogie and don't stop the boogie.